That's prison. That's where they take your freedom. But as hard as it will be on me, and as hard as it will be on anybody who is in there, it's harder on their families. And this is who those Democrats have hurt. This is who the Democrats have hurt. I will walk proudly in there and do my time. But what they do to people, and by the way, fact check this. I will be the only person in that prison who's been convicted of a misdemeanor. A misdemeanor. Everybody else is in there for felonies.